Here's Maimon giving a low to Stokes. Stokes against Chubb puts it up and in. Maimon broke the press and bounced it down low to Stokes. Tennessee with it in front court. Great defense by Maimon.
Good pass.
Bullet pass. Golden underneath and Maimon slams it.
Excellent vision right there by Golden.
Flips it back out to Golden, now to Tatum. In the corner left wing, McBee. A three is good. Money. Skylar McBee, an open look for the deep corner, and Auburn wants a timeout. Tatum drives into traffic, throws it down low. Kenny Hall spins against Chubb, left-hand hook, rattles out. Stokes tips it back up and in.
Good play by Stokes. He knew Kenny was going to make a move.
Throws it inside to Chubb, wasn't looking for it. The ball knocked free and stolen by McCray. McCray drives, spins in traffic to the basket, puts it up and in on a spinning, whirling dervish. McBee fakes, pulls up to Maimon. Maimon the trailer, goes a reverse layup, good. Maimon a little scoop shot down the lane. He works against Golden. Golden beats him, gives to McBee, left wing, an open three on the way, good by Skylar McBee.
We needed that in the worst way. Nice penetration by Golden.
15 seconds on the shot clock.
Good
Maimon
pass.
Gets a right block, down low to Stokes, lays it up and in, and he's fouled on the play.
That's handling the double team right there.
Stokes hands it back to McCray. McCray free throw line drives, throws it off the glass and good.
Good play by Stokes.
Chubb working against Stokes, can't get in. Throws the ball to Payne, knocked away and stolen by Tatum. Tatum ahead of the pack. Goes in, puts it up, blocked by Payne, but there to follow up, Maimon. Maimon slaps it up and in. Jerron Maimon with a follow and he's got seven. Pass to Stokes on the right block, turns against Chubb. Goes up for the shot, a follow away is good. He lost it going up, got it back, and still flipped it in from 10 feet. Rebound, Maimon goes up strong against Chubb and scores.
He's a tremendous rebound.
Spinning on the left side, Gabriel lost the ball. Stokes took it away from him. Stokes dribbles, kicks it off Golden. Layup good, an assist from Jarnell Stokes.
Looks like a ballerina going down through there.
A big ballerina. Here's Golden, top of the key, backdoor pass. McCray along the baseline, turns, fires up a follow-away 10-foot shot, good.
It's a Rocky Top shot right there.
Golden drives, kicks it off to McCray. McCray's going to turn, he's going to fire long range, it hits. McCray nails a three-pointer. He's got 9 points on the night, and just like that, Konzo Martin asks for time. Golden drives against Sullivan, throws it up, that's no good. Rebound, Kenny Hall goes back up and slams with two hands.
Really good rebound by Kenny, gathered himself and slammed it.
Golden, top of the key, McBee, an open look, straight out, fires, it's gonna bounce, no good. Big rebound, Maimon puts it back up and in, and he's fouled. McBee drives into traffic, pulls up, banks it off the glass, good. One of his rare 2-point shots, but McBee in the corner, back out front, Golden. He's got an open look for three, and he hits.
Money.
He needed that one.
He did need it.
Now Tennessee to front court. They'll just dribble it out this time. 10 seconds to go as Tennessee has bounced back for that very disappointing loss to Vanderbilt. Played extremely well on the offensive end of the floor, and Jerron Maimon did a yeoman's job on the boards. 15 points, 19 rebounds for Maimon as the Tennessee Volunteers have defeated the Auburn Tigers 64-49.